You like to do a little bit of a bush bash? Yeah, yeah, just a little bit.
G'day guys, so we just met up. It's only about 8:30 now, so we let it warm up a bit and had some coffee. Yeah, so we're just gonna head out now to towards Rathdowney. So catch you on the trail.
This is Lake Maroon.
You stand before me, now we stare out of eye. Before another second.
It's a good little track, this. Good little route. Everyone's getting some happy snaps.
One of us will die.
You reach for your men. Well, we've come into Moogara and I'm not sure what's going on. All these motorbikes here. But only thing is, this is the reason you have an adventure bike. All these guys can't do it.
As I reach for mine, the sound of bullets flying through the air is followed by a cry, and the crying. What will we do? What will we say? When it's the end of this game that we play, will we crumble into the dust, my friend? Or will we start this game over again? To the ground, the sound of fleeing feet and a crying eye will be his last sound. Yeah, what do we gain from all of this now? Was it worth a life?
Spans Bridge Road. Now, this is just a little plan for a bit of a bush bash. You like to do a little bit of a bush bash? Yeah, yeah, just a little bit. It's just grass, I think, a grass track. Yep. Yeah, you find these little green laneways a lot in around this area, which is pretty cool. Especially if you're just, you know, wanting to test the bike out, get a little handle on riding off-road if you're not used to it. And, yeah, so you find these on Gaia GPS, you have a look, and sometimes they are something, but sometimes they're nothing. So, and they can be a little bit more difficult, actually. But yeah, Marburg Way, even out that way, they're little green lanes that run in between properties that obviously were going to be turned into a road, and they never have. So, yeah. But you'd be easily surprised what this CB500X can do. But look at the view, eh? Look at the view. So yeah, get on Google, or you know, Gaia GPS is really good actually, and have a look and just get out and have a little adventure and a little scout around and have a look, find these little rivers. And then you just try and connect them all up together, right? And, here we go, a bit of mud. Then you just connect them up. Little roads. Oop! And he's come off. You good? All right, hang on, I'll give you a hand. Yeah, it's black mud.
Let it go that way a little bit. That's it.
You might have to turn the key off. That's it. Just a little bit. Anyway, that's what I was saying. Go out, find a trail. It's pretty easy. And, you know, it fell over. It's a bit of soft mud. So, yeah. Anyway, we'll get him back up here and we'll pull over and tighten up that mirror for him. I'll get that shifter out and, yeah. Anyway. This is adventure riding.